Screw it. I'm not dying for this. The second I ran out of a couple wishes, like, all right, well.
One night in.
It's so weird talking to Luca. I can't wrap my head around the idea that she's hundreds of years old.
Never seen Franny like her.
First time we met, I didn't realize that was Luca until Gemma got mad at me.
What's her secret?
Nope.
No, nothing.
There are some things we just don't need to wonder.
God, I can't believe I still have to make this game harder for myself. So I could easily go to 12 items and just play straight brain dead. Which I think would be funny as hell, to be honest with you. Sell some stuff.
Welcome. Anything else?
Buy the essentials first. Out. Okay.
Anything else?
Well,
come again.
All right, now that we've hulked up.
Ha!
once. And just the tip. Chocolate. Medicinal herb. Let's see see in these rooms up here. I'm not dealing with the. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Yeah. I took magical damage. Spear one orb. Swing and whip him again. I'm not gonna deal with this. Either. Just empty rooms. Level 4 spear. A lot of fights I don't feel like repeating. Especially those stupid imps. Alright, let's see what's in the room up here. I completely forgot about. There we go. Dual sword? Through the hallway. No, I think we're back to where we started. Or where we died, idiot. And it whiffs again. How? Amazing. Oh, no, 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 no. Lumen, obviously. Yeah.
You should be like low on FP then.
Okay, I can't remember. Maybe this is the one that cures them. I'm right. Slow boss battles. Burn fire? God damn it. How I'm facing forward and text along for that, I have no idea. Okay, he's gotta be close to me on magic. Can't revive anyone now.
Keep it coming.
Everything's pulled out if I have better on accuracy. I really don't know anymore. Okay, probably not. Well, I can't cure myself. Why am I dead? Being a dick. One final swing. Hooray. Double hooray. Now time to get my face smacked up. Because it's like where I think I fight Thanos. Oh, cutscene? Yo.
Dialogue!
At last. I've missed you so much.
Dark dialogue.
Oh, Dialogue. I'm so glad you're safe.
Gotcha. Too bad he doesn't have fingers.
What are you doing?
Pesky girl.
Where did you send her? Bring her back now.
The mighty Thanatos has need of her. Or more specifically, her blood.
How could you? You have no soul! Do you know how worried she's been for your sake? I don't care if you're under some spell! She loves you!
Like he cares.
And you've gone too far!
Ouch! What have I been... No! Thank you. I can think clearly again.
Don't move, are you crazy?
Sure.
Please, help her. She's in terrible danger.
There's where?
A door behind the altar.
Oh, okay.
Go! Here it is!
It's a tarp. It's definitely a tarp.
You should stick around. This girl's life force is stronger than I expected. She'll make a fine specimen.
Thanatos battle.
What? No! This is impossible! How?
Rejection.
Where am I? What's wrong with you two?
We can move!
Yay! I cannot wait to hear this remix. It's either going to be really good or really bad.
I see. Dylok must have transferred some of his life force into her. He never fails to impress. All the more reason why we can't let him slip from our grasp. I have no more need of you fools. Vampire, do with them as you will.
Oh, oh. Let's see, he's probably weak to Lumina, who I don't get until I go into the forest. And the analyzer did not go through, because she got picked up in 8. Ow. 2500. Whatever. We'll just hit him with ice balls. Wow. So it does basically 300 damage for every 4. Okay. Brain off. Set that to auto. Not auto, but short set. he's definitely like got like 500 left now, I think. Oh look, she has offensive magic too. Ow. Will he ever land? Oh, he is almost dead. Like one hit, I think. Two hits. Took out 75% of his life, which is magic. Hooray! Quick exits out this way. Nope, just kidding. Quick exits don't exist. Why would they? Magic and Ropu! Oh, I have 10,000. That's sad. That's sad.